receives him, and he who has given his life to Jesus Christ. Therefore, since having given the order of Christ and baptized you, we have God the Father, God the Son, and God the Blessed, Holy Spirit, and the Church say, Amen.